Take a look at the Digital Design and Development Magnet Program at Argyle Middle School. It's an outstanding choice for all students in the Middle School Magnet Consortium.
We offer the robotics and gaming, the web development, all types of computer art classes, digital animation. We offer anything that your child desires.
Whether it's English or social studies, math, science, we infuse technology into those classes so that when students do projects, they're doing technology-based projects.
Argyle is the only school offering the Digital Design and Development Magnet Program in Montgomery County, and that makes it an exciting place to learn and grow. The teachers at Argyle will increase your students' capacity for higher level instruction in middle school and prepare your students for advanced study in high school.
I introduce technology to them and then they just soar.
Students explored tectonic plates in science and made websites in them in our web design class.
So before they even get into high school, they're already going to be ahead of the game.
Argyle was the place where the interest in technology and software and computers is where it all got started.
So instead of just sitting there and learning about things, they actually get to touch and play with and learn by doing, which is great for the middle school learner because if students get to do things, they tend to retain them much better.
Argyle really sets you up for a better future, especially if you are in the honors classes and you are shooting for the moon, then they give you the tools to do it.
Students get to apply their classroom skills in challenging and fun competitions sponsored by local businesses and universities.
We had this competition where we built websites that was sponsored by Booz Allen Hamilton. That was like the first time we actually got to take our websites and put them up on the internet.
It's not just create a PowerPoint. It's not just write a paper in Word document. We use the technology to facilitate learning.
We make games on Scratch.
Oh yeah!
We're making robots this quarter.
This is wonderful to have a school that can offer a myriad of courses like this at a tender young age for you. Take advantage of it.
Your student will have the opportunity to combine their thirst for knowledge with their love of emerging technologies. And social skills are honed through teamwork, where creative thinking becomes a group activity.
They learn how to communicate, then they also learn how to resolve conflict in a group, and that's so very critical.
It's fun to work with different people at the same time as learning.
The skills that she learns here, understanding how to use a computer, how to do a web page, how to manipulate computer or photos or things like that, are things that she can just use forever.
I like the technology, because when I grow up, I want to be a scientist inventor. And I find this school very inspiring for that.
Inspiring. It's a perfect way to describe Argyle Middle School.
Our after-school program, Soar Beyond the Bell, provides a great opportunity for parents who might work a little later, where their students can stay after school up until 5 o'clock.
Argyle has one of the most comprehensive and engaging after-school programs in Montgomery County.
Many of the programs offer academic support, mentoring, college preparedness, community service, sports, tutoring, technology.
When they play these games, they are excited to read about it. They're excited to write about it.
And in the sixth grade, there's outdoor education, a memorable three-day learning and bonding experience that is also infused with technology.
They get to be in the woods, they get to be outside. They're using new pieces of technology like GPS devices to help them discover.
If you ask any student in middle school, outdoor education is their favorite experience of middle school.
One of the best 3 days of my life.
Argyle Middle School focuses on the development of the whole child. Your student will learn that positive behavior is expected and in turn rewarded. And the rewards make school a fun place to be.
We have ACE, which is Argyle's code of expectation. Be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn. And at the end of the quarter, we have the ACE day. The kids love doing the different activities, but we always tie it to the fact that they have been following the school rules. There's a lot of positive energy going on in the classroom.
We went to several middle school orientations, and this was the only school that had really a high level of technology integrated into everyday classrooms, not just tech classes.
after visiting the open houses, I think that it'll prepare him for any profession, so I'm comfortable with him coming to Argyle.
Argyle is a wonderful place to be, and I encourage parents to look at us and make that choice, Argyle.
So check out Argyle Middle School, the home of the Digital Design and Development Magnet Program. It's a rigorous academic program that offers hands-on experiences with a technology that excites and inspires students. Argyle Middle School. Come invent the future with us.